Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I have a dewy summer daytime natural glam for you. For summer, I like a dewy, glowy skin, so I wanted to make a video showing you guys what I do, what products I use to help with this natural glowy skin. So if you want to see how I got this look, then just keep on watching. Alright, so first I'm going to take my NYX Cosmetics Hydra Touch Oil Primer, and I'm just going to put about 3 or 4 drops into my hand, and I'm just going to rub my hands together just to warm up the product, and I'm going to pat it onto my face. And after I pat it onto my face, I'm just going to rub it in. I'm going to take my Maybelline Fit Me Dewy and Smooth Foundation in the color 115 Ivory and put that on my Real Techniques beauty sponge and just pat that all over my face. Next, I'm going to take my ColourPop Cosmetics No Filter Concealer in the shades Bare 08 and Light 10. To set everything in place, I'm going to take my Laura Mercier Translucent Powder. For contour, I'm using the Tarte Cosmetics Park Avenue Princess Bronzer and Contour Palette. I'm just using the 2 lighter shades just to shape out my cheekbones. To bronze up my face, I'm using Benefit Cosmetics Hoola Bronzer. I'm going to add some color to my cheeks using Beige Cosmetics Classic Blush Palette, and I'm using the lightest pink shade in the palette. It wouldn't be a summer look without some highlight, so I'm going to take my Beige Cosmetics Spotlight Highlight Palette just to add some shine to my face. Then I'm going to set everything into place using NYX Cosmetics Dewy Finish Setting Spray. For eyes today, I'm going to use Laura Lee Los Angeles Nudie Patootie Palette and taking the color Bare into my crease. Then in the same palette, I'm taking the color Topless onto my finger and patting that all over my lid to add some shine.
And right above my lash line to mimic an eyeliner look, I'm taking the color Nakey Nakey, and I'm just going to put that onto my lash line. I'm then taking Nakey Nakey and putting that on my lower lash line as well. Then I'm taking Butt Naked and I'm going to put this on my lower lash line, and I will also add this to the outer corners of my eyelids. I'm taking Laura Lee Los Angeles Cat's Pajamas palette and using the color Okie Dokie, and I'm going to be putting that underneath my brow bone. And lastly, I'm going to go back into the Nudie Patootie palette and pick up the color Start just to add some shine into my inner corners. And lastly, for lips, I'm taking NYX lip liner in the color Need Me and the Lingerie Gloss in the color Honeymoon, and just putting that all over my lips. Alright you guys, that is the final look. Thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.